There is a small hypocagenic lesion in the right lobe. The blurred borders are the only suspicious signs in this case. The vascularization is not specific,